Panache, the luxury expo, the biggest and the most premium exhibition in Hyderabad. We thank you all our exhibitors for supporting us and we welcome our dignitaries here. Ms. Vaibhavi, Telugu actor, President FAPSI, Mr. Gaurav Srinivas, Avinash Guptaji, Chairman MICE Committee FAPSI, Shekhar Agrawalji, past president FAPSI and advisor MICE committee, Mr. Bharat Reddy, Pride Motors. I request all of you to please proceed towards the lamp lighting. Let's unveil the beauty we have on the ramp. Gowra, President PAPSI, Federation of Chamber of Commerce, Andhra and Telangana, to share a few words with us. Sir, please. Sir.
Friends, exhibitors from throughout India, our Khandelwal from Jam Connect, Chetan Pandey, Director of Jam Connect, Shruti Madam, moreover, we have today with us most beautiful lady, actress, Miss Vaibhavi. Today only she has completed one Telugu movie released. I am very happy she is here with us. I heartily welcome each one of you to this fashion jewelry show. Friends, along with Federation of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh Chambers of Commerce and Industry, with a handhold and Jam Connect, we are organizing this high-end jewelry for luxury customers. You know well, Hyderabad is renowned and it is known for luxury. From the ages, we have a passion for good jewelry, gems, from the day of Nizams. That is in our DNA. The fashion is the watchword for us. And we have got high net worth of population. And for their convenient, and also for people who have a passion to see all these things, or also we organize this from throughout the country, stalwarts in jewelry, who are experts in their own field, automobiles, high-end automobiles, and also jewelry has been organized here and for the benefit of you. Jam Connect is one of the most organized, one of the best exhibitors. With their help, we could able to do it this. And today we have Miss Vaibhavi with us. She carries lot of luck, and she is riding a luck wave. The same luck will come to all the exhibitors. I am confident. The footfall is also very appreciable. I could able to see good smile in all the exhibitors. I think they reap the harvest. They will make the show most happening, and it is our endeavor to do year on year same type of shows with the handhold, and Jam Connect will be with us. This war river too. So best of luck, ma'am. Over to Ms. Vaibhavi.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your kind words. Now I request Vaibhavi to share her experience with her in Panache, the Luxury Expo.
Andriki namaskaram. First of all, I would like to thank all the dignitaries here for giving me this honor and inviting me here for such a beautiful exhibition. It is a different experience altogether to be here, and it is really special for me because today, 3rd November, is the day where I have started my journey with Telugu film industry. My film is released today called as Next Nuve. So, Andriki, please do go and watch the film, and please see all this exhibition. It has got lovely jewelries around. So see you. Thank you.
Thank you, Vaibhavi. I request Avinash ji to please share something with us.
I congratulate Jam Connect on conducting a very, very quality show, which is one of a kind B2C show on the luxury lifestyle in Hyderabad. Being the first show, I can see little bit of hurdles in the show, but I look forward this show to grow to a very, very big level in future. The kind of brands they could bring in Hyderabad are amazing. There are exhibitors like Jewels Emporium, TBZ, Reliance Jewels, Karni Jewelers, PMJ, Mangat Rai, Thibarumal, all are big brands by itself in jewelry. And they all carry a line which is totally, totally different, and which are, they create pieces which are treasures for years. And that 100% will give the mileage to grow this show in a bigger way. And on the dais with me is Vaibhavi. I congratulate her for her first successful movie today, which is launched. And we are fortunate that two big things have happened today in Hyderabad. One is the launch of her new movie, which is Next Nuve, and the Panache show, which is a partnership between Gem Connect and FAPSI. FAPSI is a trade body which generally people thinks is only taking care of industry, industry and industry. But with this show, FAPSI has shown that we cater to trade also, and gem and jewelry is a trade which cannot be let out. So I congratulate the president of FAPSI as well as the Gem Connect team for conducting a very, very good show. All the best to all the exhibitors. Do a rocking business in this season. Looking forward for your positive results. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Avinashji, for your kind words, and thank you for all the encouragement. Now I request Mr. Chintan Pandya, Managing Director, Gem Connect, to share with us.
Hello, friends. Firstly, I would like to share my hearty thanks to Mr. Avinash Gupta ji, who I always have been claiming, and I've always shared this, that he is the Brahma of this exhibition. He is a creator, he is a thinker, who has put up an idea that such a kind of an event is needed, is required in Hyderabad. And honestly, it was an honor for Gem Connect that Avinash ji and we got an opportunity through Avinash ji to be part of such a extravaganza. So I would like to thank the entire team of FAPSI, President sir, and the entire team that we've got this opportunity and working on this. Honestly, this is a wonderful place, Hyderabad, the city of Nawabs. As I also earlier said, it's the city which is in the youngest state of the country. So that's where we are looking for the HNI people who are looking for something really interesting and something very exclusive. So, honestly, I would also like to thank all the exhibitors for all their support and their trust that yes, we can give them something really interesting out in Hyderabad. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
Director Gem Connect.